Go in and see if the master is home. Hey there. Master at work.
And high prices not unique to Nova Scotia. In the land, the prices there have reached a new Canadian high, passing the $2. Coming up, some schools closed for the day based on the power outage.